screen.
Yep.
When I flip the bail over.
Give it a little while. All right, guys, we're on the right here below Chickamauga Dam, just below the railroad bridge, fishing for largemouth, smallmouth, and spots, and drum, and whatever we can catch. We got Kevin, KDX dude over here, letting us some line out and getting ready to go. Using spinning rod and reel setup. I got my new 10-foot rod here so I can sling these shad on out there a pretty good ways. There we go, we got a hook up. It'll be a channel cat I can tell by the way it's fighting. Channel cat.